dog food. Go away. Plant food. Sooner or later. Bear down. Road to ruin. Unbearable. What do I do? You're up.
Dog food. That looks like a spaceship from War of the Worlds.
What does? The microphone.
Have you ever seen War of the Worlds?
I have seen War of the Worlds.
The old version.
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks like that. Oh.
Do you mean this level? I know you don't like these levels. Yeah, I just did the same thing. It moves quicker than I thought it would. Okay, let's not jump. The annoying thing is, because of where the piranha is, you can't jump straight or he'll kill you. Oh, you can. Right, what's this one? Fuck, I thought I was on the edge of that. Why is it out of timer?
I don't know, time. Well, it's still there. I
Okay. Is that gonna kill it?
I don't think so.
No. This is gonna be an easy fucking thing. I'm aboard. That's just made to be crap, isn't it? So just hug the left then. Oh my god, are you serious? I'm guessing, do I go kill him first? Maybe?
Well, I'm guessing you can stay on this path, I think. No?
Is it Crash 4 that crunches in? No, not Crash 4. Which is the one that crunches in? I jumped, I clicked it, it just didn't happen. I don't, yeah, they're all back for fuck's sake. Thank you. I jumped again! Did you not hear it?
No.
I mean, there's enough bloody bumper fruit here to fucking keep you going though. Come on. Come on. Jump. Jump. Fucking jumped! It's actually pissing me off. But yeah, there's enough here to keep you going for the entire time. Right. Jump.
Walk slowly.
Jump.
There you go.
Fucking hell. Oh, you missed one box. Oh, fucker. Can't believe I fucked up. 3 times on that shit.
Livid.
Absolutely livid. See, he pulls out his ass. The boss, I'm guessing.
Unbearable. He's going to chase me.
Do you want me to do the chase?
Let me try one.
You'll try one. That is one angry polar bear.
You're supposed to be a nice polar bear. You'll help me run the levels.
Ooh. Like, Jesus Christ. Don't talk to the angry polar bear. I kind of want to see what happens if I go touch it. Nothing. Well, there's another polar bear that wants revenge for the other polar bears falling.
It's like a tag team race, relay race.
With polar bear?
Yeah.
Thank you. Jesus! So sad.
Well, they didn't eat you.
They didn't eat me.
Is this the moment you get the gun?
No, that's free, I think. Okay, so how are we meant to get over there?
Pass.
I'm guessing that's what all that's for. Here we go. So I figured out how to do long jumps. Well, high jumps anyway. It's like Goldilocks, isn't it? No, he laughed. Goldilocks and the three polar bears. Classical children's
story. Global warming. Climate change and all that.
Yeah. There's nothing I can do about that life being lost below. Where has the head followed you? I did slide, you twat.
One life.
Yeah, I know. See, that's what I did last time and it didn't count. But that's a checkpoint.
There's not a bear up there.
Let's go, little polar bear. Okay, let's not.
He's angry because you've stolen his baby.
But his baby's helping us. Jesus Christ, this polar bear's fast. The polar bear is too fast, alright? That is way too fast.
This is our last life.
Get out! It just falls down. Get out of there, Crash! Well.
We have no life left.
I'm aware.
You gonna tell us we have no life?
Start for me. Game options. Back. B. System options. B. Come back. No, it's not there. I want to see what difficulty it was on. No, you.
Oh,
just
I just quit the game.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, and it's not saved anything.
No, it saved a whole lot. Press X, A, even. Go across to Crash 2. Continue. There we go.
First one.
Well, they're a lot easier to lose than gain in this one, aren't they? Oh.
Hmm. He's got jumping in.
Why do I have to do that?
That's it. We failed.
Yeah, we were really trying. You gave us more lives, you bastard. There you go, you got four. Are you happy? Put it down, sideways. That monkey head followed you. I saw that coming. I saw that coming.
Too tired. Things keep going wrong. Oh.
to drink my tea.
A bit like the Egyptian one.
That's what I was thinking actually. Well, it's not Egyptian, it's the Arabian one, isn't it?
Sure, it was Egyptian.
Should we do it? What is it? I don't think this is a bonus. Achievement unlocked for this. Spun it! I was getting annoyed at this game though. The only thing is the game does not seem to track.
Hmm.
Yeah, I ain't doing that this time. It's gone!
No, it hasn't.
It had gone. Remember there was one level where you did that and you were like surrounded by about 20 boxes and you were like, oh yeah, this is brilliant.
And I kept going back to it to get lives.
And they all, no. But there was that one as well, but there was one where like it all became, yeah, I remember that one actually, what you said. It all became nitro around you and you were like, what the fuck?
Mm.
It did not last long at all, did it? What was that?
Some sort of flying monkey.
A laser beam. How far's the monkey going?
I don't know, I can't see it.
I mean, we can go on until we did the boss for this round and then we can stop. Yeah? Go on, sooner or later, bear down, and one of us too.
No, that's it.
We don't, yeah. Sooner or down. Sooner or later, and bear down. You're riding a polar bear.
I'm an only one.
I think you meant to mega jump that.
Oh.
So if you hold what would be circle to run fast and then jump.
Circle?
What would be circle? It's B. Yeah? The right one. So hold it. Dude, hold it. You need to hold that to speedrun and then that. This is a jump. Now speedrun. Jump. You have to hold them both at the same time.
Oh, I can't hold them both. I'm kind of dead though.
Now you got one more.
Oh, at least I made it over that.
What a life though. Can I speedrun the first bit then? That's why they're the mummy people. Fuck. Jump, jump, right, left, right! Checkpoint! You bastards! You absolute bastards! Is that it? Why is that not it? How long is this fucking level? There we go. That, what are they? Do we go to it there?
No.
It's right there.
No lives.
There we go. One more. One more on the boss. I'm going to go to the toilet again. Electric eel thing.
Yeah. I really cannot jump.
You can't at all. You do the boss then if I'm doing these levels.
You can just walk through that one.
Okay, I was gonna say, where is he?
Look like toasters on wheels.
Okay, can you stop? Thank you. I think they're snails. Oh, there's the other room as well. up. Humdinger! Some of these mechanics will seem a lot harder than they did when we were younger. Don't care for it.
Does it slow down?
Huh?
Does it slow down?
That one I don't think does. We can use a toaster for it. Oh, okay. Does he keep respawning? Was there two? There you go.
Not that one.
Huh?
You got
one to go, just kidding. There we go. Almost put another one for fruit. Do you see that bastard? What hit me exactly? I'm not gonna have to come back through this.
Yeah.
Fuck my life.
Wait.
Try. Try guy. What's up, Dave? Keep up the good work, mate. Okay, that guy moved over to kill me. What a bastard. That was a scream and a half. Right, no idea what the boss is, but it's all yours. All yours for the boss. To the left. Oh, no, to the left. Tiny! No idea what he is in this one. I remember number three has the arena.
Mm.
I like that.
Oh my god.
It's a jumping boss. Alright, I'll do it. It's a jumping boss.
I can't jump.
I know you can't jump.
No, I know. It's game over.
Right, we'll retry this. Aku. I don't really remember him being in the first two games because he's not released until number three. Is he much of a tiger?
That's a bit of a hybrid.
I think it's more of a hyena.
Well, he can't be a tiger, he ain't got any stripes.
Right, so he chases me.
Yeah, and you've got to be on the green one at the end.
Yeah.
Jump on the red one and then the green one to make him go to the red one.
Yeah. I'm just trying to get a bit of distance around us. There we go. There we go.
Ah, go!
So I do want to start in the corner. If I can get to make a square around him, then I'm laughing. Fuck. I didn't think he'd jump straight to that one. Does it go diagonal if I'm like diagonal to him? You flap those arms, boy. So it's basically just an idea of surviving while resetting the pattern and then going from there. I moved too early, shit. Stay behind me. That's it, stay behind me. I know. You don't have to say anything. Move, that's why I didn't move. This is really like an untiny fight though, isn't it? Like I would expect something a bit more. That's why I think number three bosses were the best. Keep on my tail. Fuck. I thought I had time to do it. Clearly didn't.
Jump.
No, son of a bitch.
Is it out of life?
Let me retry though.
If you go. I'm gonna do some dinner.
Fair enough. I just want this boss and that's it. I'm doing my head in. That just dropped everything, what the fuck? Why did everything just suddenly go? Finally! Oh, it just comes back up the fullback then again. Let's have a look, see what's up here. Ooh! Hanging out. Digging it. Cold Hard Crash. Ruination. Behaving. We'll see that next time. For now, I'm done. I'm out. I've had enough paint.